The Senate and the Army both came up with solutions to the problem of who ruled. Unfortunately, they were different solutions. The Army naturally chose to elevate one of their own, specifically.